This is the Iglesia San Francisco in Quito. It's a 16th century church that's just spectacular. I'm going to take a quick walk through here. I'm not going to narrate because I don't want to be disrespectful. It's early morning in Quito. It's a fabulous church. Take a look here. Step outside now and into the Plaza de San Francisco. One of the prettiest squares and plazas in the old section of Quito, which is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. It's a beautiful morning. It's like around 8 a.m. or so. Didn't bring my sunglasses. I thought I should have. Beautiful fresh flowers. Squares not quite filled up yet this morning. Everyone's wearing masks here in Quito. They have a new government and they're vaccinating pretty rapidly here. But I think they're still under 50%. Up there, the statue is the monument of Penicillo, I believe it's called the Virgen del Penicillo, that statue you see up there on the hill. This is just a little tour here of Iglesia San Francisco and Plaza San Francisco, one of the beautiful churches and plazas of the old section, old town of Quito.
Amen.
at the top of the Iglesia, San Francisco in Quito. This is a 16th century church and convent. It's a kind of beautiful place. You take the tour, you see the church, which is absolutely filled with gold. It's a very pretty place. And then afterwards, if you pay a couple of dollars to go into the museum, you can climb up here, maybe 50 steps, something like that, nothing too onerous. You get a great view. They're a little bit altitude sick the first day, at least little James is, my son, but I'm feeling pretty good. Church over there. There's churches everywhere. In Quito, it's a UNESCO World Heritage Site.